Hi everyone, welcome to another What's New in FAQ. Our updates this month include a ton of new content for both PC and app users. For PowerDirector 365, find new title templates, background music, and fonts. And we've also continued to expand our Shutterstock library to include millions of stock videos, photos, and music.
And for our app users, we've introduced new title effects, color palettes for motion graphic titles, plus you can try new trend and features with simple projects. If you're currently a trial user, receive cool rewards like watermark removal by unlocking quests.
We've got all these updates plus our Q&A in this video, so keep watching. And make sure to subscribe and turn on the bell notification to get updates on new video releases. Now let's see what's new in this month's update. This month, we've expanded our Shutterstock library for PowerDirector 365. Subscribers can access over 2 million stock videos, photos, and background music. Get instant royalty-free inspiration for any video project. You can also add times and time zones in a range of different styles to your videos with new Time Title Pack, perfect for vloggers and YouTube creators. Or if you're looking to create a fun adventure movie, check out Western Background Music Pack to help set the mood. For more details on these updates, check out the link in the description box below.
Did you notice anything different on the PowerDirector app homepage? If you guessed Trend and Features section, you're right. Try out cool new features, effects, transitions, and more with our pre-designed sample projects. Also in this update, find new title effects like blink, lightning, fire, and others to add extra depth to your text and make it stand out. Furthermore, choose from a variety of color palettes for motion graphic titles. Change the color combination for more creative flexibility depending on the color tone and style of your video. And if you're currently a trial user, we've got some great news for you. Receive cool rewards like watermark removal or 4K video output by completing various quests. Tap on the gift box on the home screen, discover your challenges, and unlock them to claim your rewards. Make sure to update your PowerDirector app to the latest version to check out these new updates. This next segment is our Q&A where we answer some of your questions. Let's get started with our first question from Dude. When will you add new transition animation titles text for intro and outro on PowerDirector Mobile? Well, we'll definitely keep adding new intro and outro templates in the app. For this update, we've also added new family video templates. These are great for creating fun videos for birthdays, graduations, and more. Let's check them out. In the PowerDirector app, tap on the Media tab on the left-hand side menu. Tap on Video Template and you'll find different template categories. To add to your video, just download and add as an intro or outro. You can customize the text font, color, and add a border or shadow by tapping on the T icon. Here's a preview of some of the new family templates we've added this update.
And next up, we have a question from Dan Brennan. I've updated to the latest PowerDirector 365, but I don't see the AI object segmentation tool when I open the Mask Designer. How do I access that tool? So if you're using a Mac, currently this feature isn't available yet, but we'll be bringing that to you soon. If you're using PowerDirector for PC version, let me show you where it's located. Once you have your clips imported on the timeline, click on Tools and open Mask Designer. In Mask Properties, find Create a Custom Painted Mask with a Brush. Click in and you'll see Auto Object Selection Tool up top. Click to apply and you'll see that the object in your clip is selected. If you want to clean up the mask outline, select Subtract from Selection.
And last up, we have a question from Manoj Gupta. How to add zoom effect in video? Well, you can add zoom effects by using the Pan and Zoom feature in the app. Let's see how it's done. Place your clip on the main track. Then tap on pencil icon on the left and find Pan and Zoom. You can customize the zoom motion by designating the start and end position. Once you're done, just tap the play button to save.
And that's it for What's New and FAQ video this month. Let us know what you think about this month's updates or if you have any questions you want to ask us.
And also make sure to subscribe to our channel for more editing tutorials and updates. See you guys in the next video.